Good evening, people. Today we are in a new episode of The Late Late Show with Ana Maria Patiño. And today we will talk about contamination. The contamination is the presence of substances in the environment that affect negatively the living condition as well as the health of origin of living beings. It is produced due to the emission of chemical substances into the atmosphere that affect air quality. It affects animals, plants, and humans. It is produced due to the chemical substances that generate a degradation in the quality and productivity in the soil. It affects plants, trees, and crops. It is produced by the introduction of polluting substances to the water. It affects animals, plants, and humans. Water contamination. Households, coffee growing areas, deforestation and mining. Recurrent and degenerative disease, poor water quality, people don't have drinking water. Mining exploitation. For many people, mining is synonymous of development, and therefore this activity continues to be encouraged. Human health deficiencies, victims of displacement, exploitation of the environment. Deforestation. Illicit mining and crops. Raw creation. Expansion of the agricultural frontier. Forests are disappearing. Damage to the ecosystem. Biodiversity loss. We only have one planet to live on, and we don't take care of it. We must remember the 3 R's rule: reuse, reduce, and recycle. It's time to make a change.
Pollution should never be the price of prosperity.